In Stray, there is a small reference to Skyrim, namely the famous issue about the guard being shot in the knee. In Midtown, you will encounter a resident who had a similar experience. The difference is that he was a bar owner, not a security guard, and his career was interrupted by a screwdriver, not an arrow.